several of the most important policy recommendations have to do with deepening the process of regional integration in Southern Africa. In particular, we've explored a series of themes that have to do with trying to understand the role of special economic zones, of other kinds of industrial zones, in actually enhancing the ability of many African countries to exchange with South Africa and to benefit from the trading relationship with South Africa. In fact, we've worked quite closely with the Trade and Industrial Policy Strategies Group to try to tease out some of the policy findings that we have from these sorts of efforts to understand the role of special zones and industrial development zones in economic development across the region. We've also explored, I think, in a rather meaningful way, the potential of Southern Africa to develop along lines that are somewhat less traditional than the existing trading relationships. I mean, the sort of conventional wisdom is that South Africa exports manufactured goods and primarily benefits from that relationship to the exclusion of industrial development in other countries. We sponsored some, I think, fairly innovative and pioneering research in terms of looking at, let's say, the relationship between urbanization and growth in the region, the relationship between the development of agricultural exports and the ability of agricultural exporters to actually benefit from the trade relationship with South Africa. And the presence of value chains, I think it's been quite an important exercise for us to try to understand the significance of regional value chains in these trading relationships.